Emily Dickinson, The Saddest Noise. The saddest noise, the sweetest noise, the maddest noise, the crows. Birds, they make it in the spring, at night still it is close. Between the March and April lines, a magical frontier. Beyond summer hesitates almost to heavenly near. It makes us think of all the dead that sauntered with us here. By separation, sorcery may cruelly more dear. It makes us think of what we had and what we now deplore. We almost wish the siren throats would go and sing no more. Human heart as quickly as a spear. We wish the ear had not a heart so dangerously near. It makes us